you. Walking, why? Why'd you say it like that? Oh, that was kind of rude. No. You do look pretty. Thank you guys for the gifts. I appreciate it. Thank you. I'm just chilling. Thank you. I'm not gonna respond to that. Thank you. Nowhere. Guys, thank you. I appreciate that. To pieces. just in a good mood. Up when I want to. She's all right. She's still sore. Falling. The hoops are hooping. Yeah, she fell in a flower garden yesterday. So she's sore. Oh, you guys are so sweet. Thank you. If the wind stops blowing my hair everywhere. Every time someone says gorgeous, it reminds me of Angry Reactions. That guy that goes, gorgeous. Hello. Doing. No. Thank you, I appreciate it. You guys are so sweet. Ooh. What are you getting? Do you like my hair like this? Should I wear it like this more often? Good. It's gotten long. that's sweet. Thank you. Invest in some small earrings so I can wear them at night. So I finally got the earring to go through this ear. I've had my ears pierced since I was a little kid, but this ear went right through. And then this one always gave me this. I've always had issues with this ear. For some reason, it rejects the piercing. There's that. Ow, it pinched. I'm just dressed up because I want to be dressed up. Kind of weird. I wear shoes with my dresses because I'm too lazy to want to put heels on. Been following me for a while. It does have pockets. And I love that. My eye keeps going blurry. This was not cheap. It was like $45, maybe $50. I've had it since I was before I was living at Stacy's, but oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you.
Hey girl.
Hi.
Really beautiful. Where are you going?
Nowhere.
Just decided to get dressed up?
Yep.
It'll make yourself feel better though, I promise.
Gotta show Mr. Vinegar what he's missing.
Mr. I almost didn't catch that though. Mr. Vinegar, is that what we're calling him now?
I like it better than Hillbilly Bob.
Yeah. Where's Mama?
She is getting ready to cook dinner. She won't be able to hop on until about 7:30. Sad. Why isn't it working for you? What's it doing? That's weird. I'm so sorry. I'll try to keep it out of the life. I honestly want to get to the point where I quit smoking and vaping. But... Paige! Where'd you go? Rude! Oh, sorry. Try getting popsicles. I know usually, yeah, it's the nicotine, but it's the hand-to-mouth motion that what mainly has you, like, addicted to it. So, like, maybe try getting popsicles. Maybe that will help a little bit. Thank you. No one's really talking. Hello. Thank you. I actually just like squeezed them from my ears, so my ears are kind of sore. Welcome back. Try popsicles, honey. A lot of them are fairly cheap. Here you go. You Usually the first week is the hardest. Usually. Oh, I'd hate to see me without my team. Hey. My day's been good. It's been real good. Alright. I may hop off until Mama gets on. Yeah, for sure. Ow. Little bush. Yeah, I may hop off until Mama gets on. But shouldn't be long. She said around 7. So that's cool.